Tony, see what it was that way.
Which is about 40 minutes away from New York City. Then at New York Penn, at the New Moynihan, we got a transfer to 141. So I will catch up with you guys when we get off 141. We are here at Moynihan, and we are now waiting calls. And we are now here in the cafe car, doing 123 miles an hour, and the grinding you hear is the wheel. I think we're going a little bit fast. Yeah, nothing like a good Amtrak hot dog and Sprite and sparkling water, but we're coming into Philly here shortly, so that's nice. And then DC is our itinerary, so we'll see you there. And we are now here in Alexandria, I unfortunately have sweatpants on and it's 70 something degrees outside, but oh well. We have track one. And we have the metro right there, but I don't think anything's running today. Or at least on this coast track. And we have the most annoying loudspeaker in the world. Any trains are going to be filmed though with my good camera that's down there. All right, we've made it to our hotel, and we're just gonna relax for the night. Gonna order some Panda Express and watch the Mets game tonight. They're in the playoffs, so here's hoping. But tomorrow, we're gonna go back to Alexandria early morning. I'll try and vlog when I can, but I'm with a friend this time. But here's the room. Don't mind the vibrating, that's just notifications. So here, you got coffee and creamers. You got your cabinets with random stuff in it. You got a toaster, plates, cups, mugs, bowls, you name it, you got it. You got your sink, obviously, your sponge, dish soap, paper towels. You got your stovetop. You know, that may work. Silverware drawer. You got your pots, pans. Trash can. You got your dishwasher. You got your fridge, which we have amazingly filled up with Sprite and two waters. You got your freezer, not basic. Your ice. And then we got all my stuff. Here we got my tripod, another tripod. Got all my camera gear. You can see how I set it up too. And yes, I got another flash too. Now I have two flashes. I just gotta get an adapter. Talkies, can never go wrong. Soda. Got some snacks. There's our beds. There's the Seattle-Toronto game on TV for the wild card. Tote bag, there's the couch. Again, the beds. And there's the outside. So, yeah, that's that.
attention, please. Amtrak personnel do not know what track your train will be boarding on until 5 to 10 minutes prior to arrival. Amtrak personnel will make an announcement letting passengers know what track their train will be on and where to stand to board the train. Thank you for choosing Amtrak. Please be advised that if checked baggage is available for your train, it is recommended you take your bags to Amtrak's baggage department 45 minutes prior to departure. Each passenger is allowed to check up to 2 pieces of luggage not to exceed 50 pounds each. Amtrak carry on baggage policy.
Good morning, may I have attention, please? This is southbound train number 65, now boarding on track.
153, those Norfolk and HP points are not boarding on track number 3, the track closes to the building.
Are no longer required to wear masks while on board trains or in stations. Masks are welcome and remain an important preventive measure against COVID-19. Anyone needing or choosing to wear one is encouraged to do so. attention, please. Amtrak personnel do not know what track your train will be boarding on until 5 to 10 minutes prior to arrival. Amtrak personnel will make an announcement letting passengers know what track their train will be on and when to stand to board the train. Thank you for choosing Amtrak. Welcome to Amtrak's Alexandria Station. Amtrak personnel are located throughout the station to assist you. Please check with the ticket office for baggage assistance. The track ticketing machines and the ticket office are available for ticket transactions. Thank you for choosing Amtrak. attention, please. Amtrak personnel do not know what track your train will be boarding on until 5 to 10 minutes prior to arrival. Amtrak personnel will make an announcement letting passengers know what track their train will be on and where to stand to board.
Thank you.
At 5.1 mile,